I'm hoping that shot's good because I'm going to use this.
You can hear me, right? Yeah, you can hear me, unless you're deaf. Sucker! Suck my...
That's a great way to start.
Holidays. You know them? I'm on what the Yanks would call the summer break right now.
The 8-week summer holiday. I know I don't sound like it, but I'm Australian.
And so there's about a week left of this 8-week break, and I have zero idea where the time went.
This is a public service announcement to tell you where the time went.
Man, like, 8 weeks is too fucking long. At least for me right now. A few years ago, I had no fucking problem. I just do jack shit all day for 8 weeks straight. And then, where did the time go? It's school again?
What I've learned is that there's no time I mess up my own head more than after weeks of fun.
I mean, it's alright, you know, it could be...
We outside, you heard.
Audio starts now. What a... Okay, I've tried to say this commentary probably 10 times in the past few weeks. In one of them, a drunk even interrupted me and told me the secrets to success. But these weeks of struggle is actually the reason I've sorta, kinda, not really found out how to be happy. When I'm in the hustle, it obviously don't feel like my philosophical observations. I want it to be over, I want to rest, relax, and remedy, but then I get there and meh. In between, make it stop and make it start, there's this brief moment of accomplishment where, wow, I'm done. Now what? Drugs are fan-fucking-tastic because they sustain this moment. Unless you really hate yourself, you're not getting mad at yourself for drinking while drinking. For a few hours, you get that feeling of success. A moment where paranoia vanishes and you're now fully present. There's no blur between just then, just now, and you're here. You're now. I'm in the hood with niggas on bottom me. Started 500 in my cardigan. Shot it gon' fall, shot it gon' swallow me. Shot it gon' get on top of me.
Call your friends, let's get drunk. Call your friends, let's get drunk. Call your friends, let's get drunk.
It's a gift I possess as much as a flying monkey. I have to be high to see one. Now more than ever, we're somewhere else. People my age can't take a shit without checking their phone. If you ask the boys and girls scrolling TikTok, hitting their disposable vape, are you happy? Chances are, I've actually got depression. Unless you're one of 667 adults that have a photographic memory, you have to associate more with memories than sight to remember them. Smell is an easy one. Ramen makes me feel like I'm back in Japan. When I was in Japan for a week, all I listened to was Tupac, so now whenever I hear Pac, I think I'm back in Japan. Your mood and your understanding is engraved into memories too. It's impossible for me to be sad near snow. I only have happy memories with it. We forget 99% of our life. Naturally, only 1% is worth remembering, and drugs
are the best way to enter the 1% club.
LSD can give you the greatest conversation ever about McDonald's.
You no longer need something worth remembering.
Bro, we're talking monkeys on a rock. This formula for happiness doesn't equal sunshine and rainbows. Euphoria doesn't come naturally. Those are the rare moments like love, traveling, a $15 pill. My method basically means you won't naturally get depressed. Unless tragic shit occurs,
you're gonna be alright, you know.
My formula for happiness is meaningful suffering. See, it's pretty shit with that context, but basically, you cannot be happy and useless. When I do jack shit for a day straight, I feel that I'm useless. Ugh, and then I can't get up from the couch, and boom, I'm in a slump. What I just described is essentially a glitchless PR speedrun of depression. Depression for my Gen Z enthusiasts is essentially a self-destructive state of apathy, to make it as simple as possible. You have to do your version of hustle. I don't care whether it's building a nice physique, finding the cure for cancer, it has to be good. You have to have passion with it, and you have to know that what you're doing matters. You can't be happy selling meth. But there's a lot of different takes nowadays on why you should work your ass off. Because Bugattis are cool, to get back at your ex, to escape the matrix, to be a boss girl, independent slay queen, to be a real man, to afford more drugs, blah, 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 blah. Here's my take. Do the hard work because it'll make you happy. And I sort of think that matters. What happened now? My daddy happy. Mama called me up, that money coming, and she let me out and made it now. I didn't find like meaning now.